Melita Eagles bungled their last chance to reach the playoffs despite scoring first. Greg Brown was on hand to punish Jeff Volver's fumble, but Melita were in front for just 60 seconds. Out of the blue, Heidelberg's Gerry Brattan unleashed a wicked volley. It was a rare moment of inspiration in a tedious contest. With the match heading for a draw, Derek Hunter bobbed up for a last-minute winner. On this showing, both sides deserve no more than a place among the also-rans.